strippers. Actually, I think he's been playing some amazing hockey, and it just gets harder and harder as times go on, right? But very happy to see him score. He accepted his role. He's elite on the penalty kill. One of the best strippers in the game. He continued to work at it, and never complained. There's none of that. So great teammate, great guy. And like I said, I wouldn't be surprised if this opens the floodgates for him. People maybe overreacted on it a little bit. People, I mean, all of you guys here. But
nothing for you.
Generational talent.
Thanks for liking the video and subscribing.